This video shows how to restore an HP Chromebook to its original factory settings by performing a system recovery. If the error message Chrome OS is missing or damaged appears, or if there is another serious problem with your Chromebook, it may be necessary to perform a system recovery. To perform a system recovery, you will need a USB flash drive or SD memory card with at least 4 GB of memory to store recovery media. To create the recovery media, you might need to download the Chrome OS recovery utility from another device. Connect the recovery media device to the PC, and then visit the Chrome OS Help Center at support.google.com/Chrome OS for instructions on downloading the Chrome OS recovery utility. When the Chrome recovery utility has been downloaded, safely remove the recovery media device from the PC. Next, power on the Chromebook. If the Chrome OS is missing or damaged screen is not already displayed on your Chromebook, trigger the screen manually. With the Chromebook turned on, hold down the Escape and F3 keys and press the power button. The Chromebook restarts and the screen shows Chrome OS is missing or damaged. Make sure the Chromebook is plugged into a power source and insert the recovery media device containing the Chrome recovery utility. Wait while Chrome verifies the recovery media. If the recovery media verification is successful, the system recovery begins. Wait for the recovery process to complete. When the system recovery is complete, remove the USB flash drive or SD memory card and wait for the Chromebook to restart. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.